Hello guys, this is your favorite Wiggly Willy. We're playing Red Dead Redemption 2. We're back in our camp. We just returned from Strawberry after freeing Micah. And we've got a bounty on our head. And it's $300.
Hey Arthur!
I'm gonna check what John wants.
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border?
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure, but what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town.
Big run.
Anyway, don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border. North of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
Okay. Let's check it out. This should be it. Have to be ready for anything. It's gonna be a picnic. Why can't I climb it? Well, this is the target. Maybe it's because of the guards. Shit. that guy's moving. Hey! What did actually happen? Not accessible. No.
Go to hell!
Shit! I don't know what's going on. Why can't I still access it? Maybe I'll do it from my horse.
Come on, girl.
Try it then. I was just using the wrong button. Don't mind me, guys. Why did I expect a context button to appear? Hell. I was just supposed to tap E. How far is it? On the border. It's the border, all right.
Hmm.
Willy. Anyway, that's certainly not how it's supposed to be done. Let's try to shorten our ways there. Oh, pretty close. Yes, we are. Right now. Mission complete. Okay. Could have done it faster. That's your opinion. Well, someone stayed here for quite some time. The house here. More like a whole farm. Ah, the stables, okay. Let's see what else John has to say in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Thank you for that attention. See you later, alligators. Bye 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 bye.